Okay then, welcome to Sweden, guys. So, we're back. Hey guys, it's your boy Aditya. As you can tell from the cool transition, I'm in Sweden now. So, this was shot a while after I came back, but I couldn't upload it because, you know, masters and all that. Busy schedule, very cold weather and all that shit. But now I'm here trying to get back into the vlogging mode. I'm gonna go shoot some dumb clips and see if we can bring this channel back to life. So let me give you a quick tour of where I live. By quick, I mean it's gonna be really quick because I literally don't need to move because everything's right here. So this is the view from my window. This is where I sleep. That's where I keep my fake guitar and computer parts. This is where I study. Manga spoilers for anyone who's not watched AOT. And then this are some indoor plants, which people over here like them for some reason. They love plants and I don't know why, so I just wanted to fit in, so I got some plants in there. And finally, this is my oversized sofa. Got a good deal on it, you know. I mean, if you look at it, technically shouldn't be in this room because, I mean, the sofa occupies like 30% of my room, but well, I need a four-seater sofa for some apparent reason. So, let's just... Okay, so I'm sleeping on my sofa because I don't want to make the sofa completely useless purchase. So, I'm going to plan out what to do for the rest of the day. I'm trying to go out and get some fun clips. You know, try to get the feel of Alpha back here in Sweden. It's going to be hard without my boys Gaurav, Rohan, coach back home. But we're going to try to do something with them later on and let's see what I come up with here. Not bad, right? Not bad. Wow, so I came across this store, Banku. Anything you want to buy in this?
No.
Why? I'm waiting for them to open a branch like this in India. These are the type of clothes which I really need. I really don't mind going there. Guys, I have like 100 speakers, but I need to buy this. So, Banku, I want to tell us about this product which we're about to buy now. Any doubts you have?
No, this is so beautiful. So, do we have to change water in between?
How do we change the water actually?
No, maybe. Or we can just fill the water until here so we can leave fishes inside. So
I think it can work as an aquarium.
The songs and dance. Love it.
I think it's an aquarium.
Yeah, kind of.
Dude,
we can use this as an aquarium thing, yeah.
Okay, I'm definitely buying this, guys. Let's go check out. Banku, what's up? What are you looking at?
This one.
Why do you need it?
There's a fire out there.
Where? Go extinguish it. That's not a fire. Where's the fire? This is just a screen. You got confused?
No, I knew that.
Then why did you take the fire extinguisher?
Here, there's one
more
fire.
No, fire? Do you want to buy these homeware slippers? It's just around 3000 Indian rupees.
Is this one?
Yes, it's 3000 Indian rupees, you know. It's
it's
more expensive than the speaker. Do you see anything special in it?
No, nothing.
It's not for the hand.
I guess we can use it as a blouse. No, because when you're paying 3000, you can use it
however you want.
Yeah, it makes sense.
Okay, you know what? We'll just take two pairs.
If you're going on skiing or rock climbing, you can just.
You can.
Parking, we are paying 300 crowns.
You can do whatever you want.
Yeah.
Banku, so it's a sound cancelling headphones. Can you hear anything? Banku, what do you feel about it? Hello? Hello, yo. Oh, I was talking to you. It's that good, huh? Okay, guys. I think it's definitely worth 11,000 rupees.
Razor.
He's not even listening to music and he's still deaf.
Yeah, that's a nice car.
Mr. Banku, what do you have to say about the car? So he just bought this car with his first salary after working at Foodora, guys. So
exactly.
Go for a ride.
Oh yeah.
No,
he sold everything he owned. Come on, dude. Open it up, dude. I want to check it. Come on, man.
I forgot my key.
He lost the key, okay?
Yeah.
And how did you come here?
Dude, get that locker, the one who opens the... Oh, cause I keep digging myself down deeper. I won't stop till I get where you